What's up, guys? In this tutorial, I will show you how to fix the "you don't have permission to access this folder" error on Windows 11. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. If you're a Windows 11 user, you may have encountered a frustrating error message when trying to access a folder or a file on your PC or external device. The error says, "you don't have permission to access this folder," and prevents you from opening, modifying or deleting the folder or file. Fortunately, there is a quick fix to this. Start by navigating to the folder in your File Explorer window that is causing the error. Right-click the folder in question and go to its properties. In the Properties pop-up window, switch to the Security tab and then click on Edit. In the Permissions pop-up window, click on Add and proceed to enter your username. In case you don't know your username, there's no need to worry. You can find it in your Users folder located in the local disk C drive. The Users folder contains separate folders for all the users on your system. Find your username and type it into the pop-up Windows dialog box. Click on Check Names and then OK. Now, under Permissions, proceed to allow everything for your username. In case the checkboxes are grayed out and you can't access them, click on the Add button again and in the dialog box, type Everyone and click OK. Now, make sure that every permission is checked for every user on your PC. Hit Apply and click on OK. The "you don't have permission to access this folder" error will be fixed and you'll be able to access the folder in question. These steps and more information will be available in my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions and see you in the next one.